Welcome! Today we're going to learn how to install your Brother MFC-L5800DW on a wired network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. We will begin by connecting your machine to a network router with an Ethernet cable. Verify that your machine is powered on. Download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. Double-click on the Brother icon on the desktop. Double-click on the driver download or start here icon. Select wired network connection and then click Next. When the driver installer window opens, click Continue. Familiarize yourself with the environmental impacts of your Brother machine and click Continue. Click Continue. Click Agree to accept the license agreement. Click Install. If prompted, enter your password and click Install Software. Click Open. Click on Close. Select your Brother machine from the list and click Next. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to enter a scan-to name for your Mac. Click Next. Click Add Printer. Choose your machine from the list. From the Use dropdown, choose the Brother Cups driver for full printing capabilities. Click Add. Click Continue. Click Next. If prompted, click Presto Page Manager and follow the on-screen instructions to install. You will only be prompted to install if your machine supports scanning. Once installation ends, click Next. Now click Close. Your installation is now complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. Thank you for choosing Brother.